You're listening to the sounds of Salford from the UK going out to the world.
Woke up this morning feeling fine. There's something special on my mind. Last night I met a new girl in the neighborhood. Oh yeah. Something tells me I'm into something good.
Something tells me I'm into something good.
She's the kind of girl who's not too shy, and I can tell I'm her kind of guy. She danced close to me like I hope she would.
She danced with me like I hope she would.
Something tells me I'm into something good.
Something tells me I'm into something.
But only that for a minute or two, and then she stuck close to me the whole night through. Can I be the one in love?
She's everything I've been dreaming of.
She's everything I've been dreaming of. I walked her home and she held my hand. I knew it couldn't be just a one night stand. So I asked to see her next week, and she told me I could.
I asked to see her and she told me I could.
Something tells me I'm into something good.
Something tells me I'm into something. Something tells me I'm into something.
The Old Nag's Head in Earlham sponsors the morning show on The Sounds of Salford.
Hi, good morning and welcome to Salford on this overcast, very clammy Friday morning. Yes, Friday morning in Salford, best day of the week. Why? For two reasons. Usually it's payday and also it's match day. Yes, Salford play the Saints tonight away. Have you got your tickets there now on open sale? Yes, people camping out outside the AJ Bell last night, I believe. But still, make sure you get your tickets and buy them in bulk. That way, the touts can't get them, can they? Do you know what I mean? And then that way you can give them to your mates. That's what I'm thinking. Anyway, on that note, so let's go to a bit of the style council. You're the best.
Lighting up my day, the one that makes me say,
As a style council with you're the best thing going out there to every single Salford fan in the whole wide world. Let's hope we do the Saints tonight and not beat them for 41 years. Yes, 41 years. Bit of a long time, that. Right, three in a row this morning has been chosen by a Betty Boop. Yes, a Betty Boop. Do you believe that name? Well, that's what she messaged me as. And she said, Williams, I want some Northern Soul. One, can you play three in a row? A bit of Al Wilson, The Snake, a bit of Judy Street Watts, and a bit of Gloria Jones, a bit of Tainted Love. Why not, Betty Boop?
Work one morning down the path alongside the lake. A tender-hearted woman saw a poor half-frozen snake. His pretty colored skin had been all frosted with the dew. Oh, well, she cried, I'll take you in and I'll take care of you. Take me in, oh tender woman. Take me in, for heaven's sake. Take me in, tender woman. The snake. Now she wrapped him up all cozy in a coverture of silk, and then laid him by the fireside with some honey and some milk. She hurried home from her work that night. As soon as she arrived, she found that pretty snake she'd taken in had been revived. Take me in, oh tender woman. Take me in, for heaven's sake. Take me in, tender woman. The snake. Clutched her to her bosom. You're so beautiful, she cried. But if I hadn't brought you in, by now you might have died. Now she stroked his pretty skin again, and then kissed and held him tight. But instead of saying thanks, that snake gave her a vicious bite. Take me in, oh tender woman. Take me in, for heaven's sake. Take me in, tender woman. Sad the snake. Now I saved you, cried that woman, and you bit me even a while. And you know your bite is poisonous, and now I'm gonna die. Oh, shut up, silly woman. See that a reptile with a grin. Now you knew darn well I was a snake before you brought me in. Please take me in, oh tender woman. Take me in, for heaven's sake. Take me in, tender woman. Sad the snake. Take me in, tender woman. I'm gonna need you. Snake.
me to get down on my knees. Beg you, baby, please cry a million tears. Do you want me to call you on the phone? Beg you to come home. Think of all the years when I once lived in paradise, when the love light shone in your eyes. Oh, tell me what can I do when I still love you? Can't I be your fool?